Now, big moment for Joanne Conway. Her second Olympics, now 19 years old, plagued by injury problems over the last 2 years. Let's see if she can do herself justice here, the 19-year-old from Wall's End. The key moment, combination. Just about all right, triple flip, double toe. And much more gutsy. Remember, in Europeans, she didn't go through. Double-footed on the double axel, and that'll cost her.
Well, that's very disappointing. The difficult element, the triple flip, done well. And then stepping off the double axel, careless mistake. There's a double jump, the double loop. Not one of the hardest jumps, but no problems with it. Great position in the flying camel spin.
Credit to her for really selling the program hard after knowing that she'd made a bad mistake. And again, I'm afraid it's going to be a crucial one. She's not going to be in medal contention. Not that we really thought she would be. She's had to go through all sorts of problems. We won't go into that, but she has. Even in the run-up to this, she's not been well. She has been injured. But any hopes that she'd be pushing for contention, I'm afraid, have gone with that mistake on the double axel. Such a shame, because she really guts it out on this combination here.
Well, good attempt. Triple flip, difficult triple jump to do, just about made three turns, and she did well to get a good double cherry on the end there. You can see the relief on her face as she comes out of this. Now, here's the double axel. 2.5 turns, lands on her back outside, but just a little bit lazy with the free leg, not sharp enough on the landing. Perhaps she relaxed a little bit after getting the combination under her belt, and she'll be penalized for the double axel. Now, the layback spin that followed that was very short as well. Now, it's possible that she was under-rotating on that. But a much more confident performance from Joanne. And good to see her with that bit of charisma and pizzazz that seemed to be lacking in the European Championships.
Probably 0.2 deduction for the touchdown with the free foot. It wasn't a two-footed landing.
No, that's right. All she did was really not be sharp enough on the way out of the double axel. So the deductions will be very small. She did complete the jump correctly, but there just wasn't a long enough running edge on the way out.
Well, I'm afraid those are bad marks.
Well, I think they reflect the mistake on the double axel, and I'm sure that she was short on rotation on the layback spin. But apart from that, the program looked good to me.
4.7 up to 5.1. I'm afraid Joanne is going to be dropping way, way down. And you can see she knows it. Trying to put a brave face on it, but it's not really working. And Debbie Monti with her trainer up in more shields. Look at those marks there. Vanessa Riley going from 4.7 up to 5.5 for artistic. But 5.0 from the Danish judge, 4.2. That can't be right. That's got to be a mistake, hasn't it, from the Canadian? I mean, that just is quite ludicrous. But I'm afraid, whatever, it places us 6 now. 5.4.
Thank you.